and Martin Webster for the New Leaf Program, and we're going to talk about now is selling yourself as a practitioner, master practitioner, or a trainer of NLP. If you've done one of my practitioner trainings, we would have covered this. But for anyone who's out there, if you're selling yourself as a therapist, this can work with anything within business to get yourself set up, setting up your new business. So first of all, question one, number one, you need to ask yourself is, one, who are you? Who are you? So I take myself an example. Who am I? I'm Martin Webster. I'm a master trainer of therapeutic NLP, therapeutic hypnosis, and I am the creator of HMS Therapy. I'm also the director of the New Leaf Program. That's me, that's my title. So I've introduced myself. Number two, question number two is, what service do you provide? What service do you provide? I run 5-day practitioner trainings, trainers trainings, and master practitioner trainings, and we can help you set up your successful business in 5 days. Now, is that something you're interested in or not? Straight to the point, what I do. So you've got to think about, in 35 words or less, what is it you do? What service do you provide? Who you are, what service you provide? Question number three, where do you work from? Where's your location? Where's your home base? So for myself, we are based at Epiphany House in Truro, near Kenwyn Church, and we also have accommodation there if you want to do the 5-day practitioner training. Straight away, I know where I'm working from, got that in my head, I can visualize myself working there. That's really important to your business, setting it up, to find a place you're going to work from. If you're running a therapy, if you're delivering therapy, and you're a counsellor or whatever, you know, find out where you're working from, how much it costs, and then add that then onto your cost of what your what service you're providing. Question number four: when? So for the client, when can they book? When are the dates available for your next training or for your next slot to have therapy? So that's really important as well. So for myself, I've got on my website when I work from Monday to Friday from 9 to 5, and they're my operating hours. I sometimes do evening trainings and evening therapy sessions with people. Just depends on the client and my time schedule. So think about your timings. And the last question, question number five, the most important one, and the reason why you're doing it, is how much do you charge? So for this, I want you to work out, how much did you earn last year? How much did you earn last year? And that's really important, because that's how much you're worth and how much you look at yourself. So how much do you charge for your session? Yeah, and how are you going to get paid? How are you going to get paid? Do you accept PayPal? Do you have a card machine? Do you do bank transfer? Do you only take checks? How are you going to be paid? Now, this is really important. And if you have any hang-ups around money, then you can watch one of the videos around letting go of like negative emotions connected to money, your attachment with money, and we'll talk more in depth for that. So I hope this video has been helpful. Please subscribe to New Leaf Program, and watch, if you subscribe, we'll be able to get more videos to show you sort of how to sort of grow your business as a practitioner after doing your 5-day training. Good luck.